All right, everyone. So I want to give one of my awesome subscribers, Blush, a shout out. She had commented asking about how to operate the Ion hood dryer, and this is something that I actually struggled with. So basically, when you're trying to open this dryer, one of the hardest things is getting it to stay. And this is one of the downfalls of this model. I wish they would have adjusted this, made it a little bit more adjustable and easy to manipulate. But anyhow, after you undo it from the sides, you're gonna pull the hood up. When you pull it up, it'll come to a point. So then what you wanna do is there's a button right here. It says push this button to lock and release hood. You're gonna put your finger down on there and you'll pull the hood all the way back like this. Press it down, if you heard the click, it'll click and then it will stay stationary just like that. So again, let me see if I can get a better shot of this. To release it, I'm gonna push it. And then eventually it clicks and it goes down. It takes a bit of manipulation. Don't force it. Try to be a little gentle. Show you guys this again. Put it up like this. Tilt it. Take the button right here and push. And let me see if I got this again. There we go. Hood dryer, all set up. Click it once and it releases it. I hope this helped you guys operate this if you have the Ion hood dryer. It takes a bit of practice to get used to. Sometimes it's a little bit wonky, but overall it is pretty sturdy, which I like because I was worried about breaking it.